What's up, everybody? This is the second part of my Fallout 76 playthrough. It will continue once the beta is over, but with that being said, we're gonna look at Slocum Joe's and look at a little post-apocalyptic review, and we're gonna explore a really creepy mine with a bunch of scorched, and I get some dope-ass headshots with the Scope 44 Magnum. So make sure you guys like the video. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. And just let me know how I'm doing. Let me know how the video's going. And peace.